Girly Pops. Has it been so long or what?
Me and Jesse went to the gas station. We got energy drink.
We're having a sister day.
Which I'm really excited about.
Like a half sister day. On today's to-do list. Gym. Then we're gonna come home, get ready, and go do a little sister photo shoot. We used to go all the time. Okay, Matchbox wants some too. I wouldn't drink that, baby. Because it has beta-alanine. Oh, by the way, I got a new vlog camera. It's a Sony ZV-1F. My Canon G7X broke, as we know. I've been really sad and I haven't been vlogging because I don't like to vlog with my big-ass cameras. I have to pick an outfit. I'm not feeling
my cutest.
This is rushing me. I'm literally walking out the door halfway ready for the gym. But she was like, I'm gonna leave. I was like, okay, I'll just go halfway. Like, okay, right. Hi guys, we just finished our workout and it was really good. We haven't worked out, well, I haven't worked out in forever and I don't think she has either. We did like we did mostly legs. We did four sets of legs, like, or four workouts of legs and then two upper body and then 15 minutes of Stairmaster. And now we got a nice little booty pump. Gotta go take some pictures. Super excited though. Thoughts, ma'am?
I really hope my ass looks fat in my outfit.
Jesse was like, I like when people go like this, and I was like, I like when people go like.
Okay.
Get out of here. Oh. Hi, sugar. I call him my sugar bug. This is my sugar bug. Even though he seems kind of evil right now. I put this giant ass mirror in my room. It was in our living room. I was cleaning my room yesterday. I was like, I don't like my mirror. I want to get a different one. She was like, you can have this one. I was like, oh my God, really? I was like, this is my lucky day. Like, today's my lucky day. Today's my lucky day. And then something good always happens. And guess what? Today's my lucky day. It was my first weightlifting workout in God knows how long. Like, forever. It gave me confidence. It boosted my self-esteem. Now I'm feeling like a little baddie. I got a nice butt pump. I don't want to speak too soon, but if you see me popping off with a little fatty, don't be surprised. Don't be surprised. Don't be surprised. Yeah. I got a nice salad to eat and enjoy. Jesse's in the shower right now, so I'm gonna eat this. Then do makeup, hair. I have my outfit, but here's a little sneak peek. I'll show you in a second.
Holy fuck, that was so good.
It was from Target, comes in a bag, get it. It's the Thai sweet chili salad. I think that's my new favorite salad. Yummy! I was cleaning my room. I'm still cleaning it, still organizing, decluttering, minimizing, the whole shebang. Okay, right here, this is the last basket of stuff I need to go through. Actually, I lied, because in my closet right here, I have like all these boxes of makeup, hair stuff, skincare that I need to go through, and those two as well. But look how well I organized this. We have bottoms, like pants and sweats up here. We have coats right there. We have dresses and rompers back there. And then this is like my colorful section of shirts. These are just hangers, jewelry thing that I have. All that jewelry over there to put in. And then these are my t-shirts, whites, blacks, grays, from long sleeve all the way to short sleeve. And then down here, we have shorts and skirts all the way back there. And then this is my section of tank tops. Colors, whites, grays, blacks, from thickest strap to smallest strap. Then we have, this is kind of a mess, but okay, it's a four dresser. We got bras undies in the first one. This one is pajamas and I think some lingerie, and then socks. Then in this one we have Zomay shorts, like workout shorts. These are my skirts and a workout romper. And then we have spandex and like small little bitty workout tank tops. Then in this one, we have These are like just like, these are some of the sweats that I'm wearing right now. I kept some out and from down there so that I could easily grab them. And then we have my some leggings and some more leggings.
There is about, I want to say 6 bins in my garage of all my clothes that are still very good clothes, but I could not fit them in this closet. So I was like, this is too overwhelming. I have nowhere to put anything. Half my shit was in a laundry hamper. Like, I had to do something. So I packed up a bunch of the stuff that I'm not really wearing. Okay, the makeup is done. I literally always do the same thing. Maybe change up the blush and the lip, but everything else is the same. Oh my god, Jesse's little dog. Look how cute it is. I just don't know what to do with my hair. It's literally just in a braid right now. It's just cute, but like, what if me with short hair, guys? Me with short hair. I think I'm gonna take it out of the braid. I don't know how I feel about my outfit. Like, it's just kind of fun, kind of silly. It's not giving hot girl vibes. It's giving like artsy. This is going to be my signature scent. I have no fucking idea what scent it is, but this bottle, holy fuck, this is my new signature scent. But guess what? How sad is this? The top, okay, that's not supposed to be there. I was trying to fix it. The top broke. Like, this comes off, but it's not, you're not supposed to take it off because the squirt thing is right there. So you're just supposed to press the circle, the sphere, and spray. I'm over here about to spray it. I take it off because I forget. And then I'm like, wait, what the fuck? It's not working. So something fell out of here and now I can't use it. And it's literally a whole bottle. Just being girls. You guys, our pictures are coming out so freaking cute. I'm so happy. She did. Okay, I think I got enough. Like, she's making jokes right here. She thinks she's funny.
I saw the TikTok like that. Let's walk with our hats down, but our outfits showing. Let's walk with our hats down.
Darling, you send me. I know you
send me. Sometimes, you know, you just gotta.
Darling, you
oh!
Send me.
Andrew's going everywhere. Check the Andrew's on.
Darling. She's got dandruff on me, alright. Alright, guys. Oh, wait, how do you do that?
I don't know.
I don't know, but I'm gonna
go hillbilly and
my boots are clacking. Yeehaw! Alright, bye. Listen, the girlies who get it, get it. The girlies who don't, don't. But now is the part where I lay in my bed for a good hour and look at all the photos. It's called work. I'm working. I'm enjoying life. It's so such hard work. Oh, what do I post? The girlies who get it, get it. That's simple. We're about to go eat dinner. Me, my family, or me, Jesse, her boyfriend Emilio, and then my mom and dad. They said Italian, but I really want to go to like Texas Roadhouse. We were supposed, yesterday my dad said we were going to do our own steak night at our house that we do. I think we're just going to go out to eat because my mom and dad have been pretty like lazy today, just relaxing. So I don't think they want to cook. And I don't really want to cook either. And plus me and Jesse are already dressed and we look cute. Texas, please, 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 Texas Roadhouse. But dude, Texas Roadhouse, you can't go wrong. You can't go wrong.
Too narrow?
Yes,
good break. My beautiful mother.
Thank you.
And my lovely father.
Hey.
I'm just kind of real. This is called the happy breakfast.
Okay. We'll go with y'all. We got enough to go.
Carnivore.
The ketchup.
The ketchup.